begin to pray and lift up from your the first to your five prayer requests before God. Cast your burden tonight. Cast your burden. Cast your burden unto Jesus, for he cares for you. And as you are praying, I want you to know that angels are ministering to you. Angels are ministering to you. God is working on your case. God is beautifying things for you. And in the few days to happen, few days coming, you will see the manifestation of the things you've been praying for. You will see the manifestation. The stone will be rolled. The mountain will be rolled. The Red Sea will be parted into two. You will get your miracle. Begin to open your mouth and pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Rema talaba saka yanda. Renda daba shata laba konye laba shata yadaba. Raka payando lobo shata lababa. Bando lobo shata lababa. Open your mouth and intercede. Pray, lifting up your first prayer request, your second prayer request, your third prayer request, your fourth prayer request, your fifth prayer request to God. No man delebiriando shandalebelebe. For the Bible says that if you will only pray and receive it, you will have them. Pray, believe it, receive it, believe it, receive it. God will heal you. God has healed you. God has healed you. God has made you whole. It will manifest. It will manifest very soon. You will be able to express pain free in your body, cancer free, diabetes free, high blood pressure will go low. God, your health will improve, and you express total, complete healing in your body in the name of Jesus Christ. Believe it, believe it, believe it, that the Lord has healed you by faith, because 2,000 years ago he bore your sickness on Calvary and took away your sickness and gave you healing. And the Bible says that by the stripes of Jesus Christ you were made whole. You were made whole. So tonight, in the name of Jesus Christ, receive your healing. Receive your healing. Only believe it, that it has been done already, and you will see your body behaving and reacting towards your faith in Jesus' name. For the Bible says that let the weak say, I am healed. Receive your healing right now. For those who are going through any financial challenge, for the Bible says that God is able to supply all our needs according to his riches in glory through Christ Jesus. Receive your financial breakthrough. Believe it and you receive it. Believe that God has made you prosperous. Believe that God has provided you with a job. Believe that God has provided you with the financial favors. Believe that God has given you the money you need to do what you ought to do with it, to settle the bills. Believe that God himself has provided the financial means and financial help for you. Believe it, receive it, believe it, receive it. As you believe it, God will send people to bring you the money that you need. God will supply the job for you to get the money. God will bless the works of your hands. Believe it, you receive it. Anyone going to financial challenge, may the Lord God Almighty supply your finances to you in Jesus' name, by supplying you with a job, by giving you favors in Jesus' name. Those of you who are looking for a job, receive your job, receive your job. You will not enter into the next year, the next month, the next week with this joblessness. For the Lord has given you your job. Receive your job by faith. Receive your job by faith. Every demon, every witchcraft, every powers of darkness, every spirit of setback that wants to postpone your breakthrough in your job today, by the blood of Jesus Christ, we destroy, we destroy, we destroy, we destroy their plans and counsel for your life. We release your job. We release your job into your life, into manifestation. Receive it. Receive your job right now. And as you go to the interview, know that you have already been hired. Do not be afraid, for the Lord is with you. For those of you who have been tormented by witchcraft, witchcraft attack, receive your deliverance right now. Receive your deliverance right now. For in the name of Jesus Christ, every stronghold in your body is being broken. Every chain in your life is being broken. Every yoke in your life is being broken. The plans of the enemy will be frustrated and be aborted. They will not prevail over you. Receive your deliverance. For the Bible says that no weapon fashioned against you and I will ever prosper, and every lips that rise against us in judgment, God has given us the power to condemn and to destroy it in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive now your deliverance. Receive now your deliverance. No weapon will ever prosper in your life in Jesus' name. For those of you believing God to change and transform your children, for the Lord will change them, for the Lord will save them, for the Lord will deliver them, and the Lord's purpose will be established in their lives. Believe that they will come back to their senses like the prodigal son, and the Lord God Almighty will humble them, for them to be obedient and submissive to you and be fulfilled in life, to fulfill their destiny. Any powers of darkness, every demon, every mark of the devil upon their life, today we believe that the power of the enemy over their life is broken. As you pray for them, the power of the enemy is broken. As you pray for your children, the power of the enemy over their life is broken. The Lord looses your children right now. The Lord delivers them right now from every strong man, from every stronghold, from every tormentor, from every waster, from every fierce, every ruler. Today the Lord delivers your children and set them free from the powers of darkness, and the Lord brings their deliverance right now. The Lord changes them and transforms them in the name of Jesus Christ. May the Lord bring salvation to your children in the name of Jesus. And those of you believing God to restore your marriage right now, receive restoration, receive reconciliation, receive love and peace and joy and harmony and reconciliation in your marriage. Believe it and receive it. Believe it and receive it. For your husband is changing. The Lord is changing him in the name of Jesus Christ. For the heart of Cain is in the palm of the hands, and God directed as he was. Today the Spirit of the Lord is brooding over, moving on his heart and changing him. Every hand of the enemy over his life, every stronghold of the enemy over his life is being broken. It's being broken. And the Lord loose him from the hands of the enemy, from the hands of charm, witchcraft activities and control and manipulation. The Lord break him loose and brings him back into his marital home in the name of Jesus Christ. Your marriage is being restored. Your maraka those looking for children, receive your children, receive your children. Every barrenness in your body is destroyed. The spirit of barrenness is broken and cast out of your womb, cast out of your life. Witchcraft covenant that has been made to block you from ever having children, today the covenant is broken and you are loose and set free right now by the power of the Holy Ghost. You are free to have your children, to have your children, to have your children in the name of Jesus Christ. Receive your children by faith. I curse every root of any complication to your womb. We bind the spirit of miscarriage. We bind every fibroid and cut it out of your womb, out of your stomach in Jesus' name. We bind the spirit of barrenness out of your womb in Jesus' name. Every witchcraft that wants to block your womb, today we bind them and cut them out. We frustrate their plans in your life. I release your children right now. I release your children right now, that this year you shall be pregnant and next year you shall have your children in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, there's nothing too hard for the Lord. Every addiction problem you are going through, the Lord is breaking the addiction off your life right now, off your life. Every alcoholism, every tobacco, every cigarette, every smoking, anything that you are hooked on, masturbation, pornography, whatever drug addiction, whatever destructive addiction that you are hooked up with, today the yoke is broken off your life, off your life, off your neck, off your life in Jesus' name. You are free. You are free. You are free from this addiction in Jesus' name. The Lord is restoring you. Believe it and receive it. Believe it and receive it. The Lord is delivering you from depression, from anxiety, from fear, from worry, from self-pity. The Lord is restoring you completely in Jesus' name. Receive it by faith. Receive it by faith. It is done. It is done. Only believe and receive. In Jesus' name, I call it done. Amen and amen.